defining and developing a feminist comic book collection, and I'm handing the mic to Ali.
So this project kind of transpired out of a course that I took on graphic novels and comic books and my own personal interest in feminism. Because it's been such a banner year for misogyny and sexism, I thought it would be really interesting to talk about how library collections can not only reflect their community, but also serve as pedagogical social justice aspects to it.